This is Todd Agosto on MobileViews.com, and this is an HTC Touch Pro 2 from T-Mobile in the U.S., and this is a Jabra SP700 Bluetooth speakerphone that you attach to the visor of a car. I'm going to just make a small test to show how it can voice dial from the Touch Pro 2. So I'm going to turn it on.
Connected.
All right, we're paired. I'm going to press it. Dial 555-1234.
555-1234, correct?
Yes.
The service you are attempting to use has been restricted or is unavailable. Please.
Alrighty. So you can see that it actually made the dial. The trick is, after you hear the first beep, after pressing the SP700, you have to wait for a second beep, which is a sharper, higher tone, and then you use the word dial to dial a number, or call to call using a name in your contacts list. This is Todd Agosto on MobileViews.com. This is an HTC Touch Pro 2 and a Jabra SP700 Bluetooth speakerphone. Just a quick demo of how to voice dial using the two. Talk to you later.